fight broke out among family members during a funeral for their deceased loved one. The family members had gathered to commit the deceased to Mother Earth when a misunderstanding broke out just before the casket was to be lowered into the ground. Started by attacking each other verbally before they went downhill and they started hitting each other. As they fought, some fell on the casket, which was still above the ground, while others fell into the freshly dug grave. They would have allowed the dead to be buried and look for how to settle their disputes. Well, may God have mercy. If you like my video, don't forget to subscribe and drop your comments. Thank you.